Salt Lake County Mayor Jenny Wilson. Today, April 7th, is recognized as Start by Believing Day in Utah, and it's part of Sexual Assault Awareness Month every April. In 2020, there were 502 sexual assault forensic exams in Salt Lake County alone. For far too long, we have seen sexual violence as an individual issue. We must all stand together to ensure that no one else goes through this or has to do it alone. I stand together with you survivors. I believe you. I stand with you. And when someone tells me they were raped or sexually assaulted, I start by believing.